My name's Jamie. I'm 33 years old and I'm from Putney in London.
Jamie's worked in bars and supermarkets to make a living. But since the age of 10, his real passion has been music.
Music means everything. I've played in all sorts of horrible places.
No one seems to enjoy what I'm doing or appreciate it.
Your confidence gets knocked and then you start to think, well, is it ever going to happen for me?
In the wings, a tense Jamie has one final wait before his chance on stage.
Then I can do it.
If I don't go through today,
it could be one of the last chances, certainly, that I've got.
It didn't work at all for me.
This is a complete waste of time.
Please.
I said no.
His friends and family supporting him from backstage know more than anyone how hard Jamie's tried, and that this chance could be his last.
Today, it's the most important thing I've ever done in my life.
I'm 33 years old. It's now or never, really.
Hello, you. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
My name's Jamie Archer, but everyone knows me as Jamie Afro.
And how old are you, James?
I'm 33.
All right, what do you do?
I'm a musician. Yep. I play at really small places, and I wanted to play to a bigger crowd.
And before that?
Before that, I was just working bars and stuff like that.
Why hasn't it worked out for you so far?
Because I'm a musician, I'm not a businessman, and I just have no idea how to get into the music business.
All right, James, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Sex on Fire by the Kings of Leon.
Well, look, just relax yourself for a minute, okay? Ready when you are.
Wow. You had me singing along, dancing along. Natural born entertainer.
Danny?
Thank you for coming to the audition. To see someone who loves performing so
thank
much.
Thank you so much.
That was brilliant.
James, you love performing, you love that stage, the audience love you.
Thank you, Larry.
And we haven't had many singers like you on X Factor before. I think you're great.
Thank you very much. Wow.
like about you, James, you're fearless.
Thank you.
Right? And you know how to perform. You've got this lot on your side within 10 seconds. We're going to vote on this now. Louis, yes or no?
James, you stand out from the crowd 150% yes.
Yes, please.
Thank you so much.
This is really exciting now. Thank you. Yes for me.
Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you.
James. 2,500 yeses. Well done. Great, great performance.
You get four yeses and that sort of accolade. Best performance of the day. I mean, that's just, I'm blown away.